issue for the Canes. Last night, they allowed four power play goals against the Islanders. Kovalchuk fires, scores! I don't know, they're calling no goal on the ice. Half the crowd is up. We'll stay with it. I'm sure they'll look at it. Kovalchuk shot in another try that goes wide. If it didn't go in, my apologies, but here is Zidlitsky. Kovalchuk again. Worked it across. Now Elias.
We're here and it's going to be a goal, Steve, so all this is for naught. All this little play. I thought at the time you called it right. Even the delay by Cam Moore, the crowd's booing, but our guys in the truck get to look at it right away, and they're saying the puck's in the net. I thought it was, too, at the time.
Well, if true, here's where you want no one to get hurt. Nevertheless, it's Sajak playing it back, and Stahl works it out. Eric Stahl sends it the length of the ice.
Yeah, you'd like someone to be telling the referee, it's a goal, it's a goal, get a whistle. But we're just getting some extra hockey time here.
Well, in what might be a pseudo power play, there are 37 seconds remaining in this chance for the Devils. Along the near boards, Andy Green fights for this. Worked out of the zone. Kovalchuk had a chance to play it in midair, and now Marty Brodeur for the Devils. If it counts, the Devils score on their fifth shot of the night. But here's Kovalchuk. There's an eerie silence. The fans are likely discussing what you and I are on live television.
Yeah.
Bernier tries to work it free. Devils shovel it back to the point. It was vacant and picked up here by Mark Fain. Jokinen is out of the box.
Well, we haven't seen one of these before, Steve. At least I haven't.
Let's see if the period comes to an end before they look at it. Here's Ryan Carter. Walks in, and a shot stop made by Ward. Ryan Carter again tries to walk in front. That's another impressive save by Cam Ward. There's a stick lying on the ice.
But he won't get credit for it. All this shots on goal, everything that's happening now will be for naught.
To the point where Stahl takes this. This is quite a delay when we know they're going to the videotape. Salvador plays it out of the zone, and it's picked up here by Stahl. Pick it into the Devil's end. Lays it across. That was Jeff Skinner cutting. Christopher Bartsch.
Oh, we've played over 2 minutes since that goal went in. So they'll have to attack it back onto the clock. Now, what about a penalty? Now, even if a penalty was called, I don't think that would be ruled illegal at this point.
I think only the misconducts would come into play here.
Okay.
Nothing minor.
Good, Ken. Good to know.
Taken here in the corner. Pinkinen tries to work it back to the point. Taken by Bartsch and played ahead for Bobby Butler. One-on-one with McBain. Butler plays it across, and the try by Josephson as he fanned on that shot.
That's going to play in the first period.
Well, that was the announcement by Kevin Clark. There's likely more than just a minute. Here's Zidlitsky down the ice. Did Brodeur touch it? Well, it is icing. Let's get an official look, Chico.
If our truck says it's a goal, I thought it was. But Kovalchuk just shoots it too hard. Look at this thing going. Boom, it hits that back bar. Oh, yeah, that's way in the net. You'll see the back bar here being struck. No chance for Cam Ward. Oh, my. That thing is out so quickly. This morning, I was standing there with Kobe in the dressing room. We were by ourselves in the little anteroom. And the crowd just saw what we saw, Steve. And they know it's a goal now. But Kobe had the electric sander out. He was touching up that blade just perfect. Put the knob on. Yeah, this feels like a winner. And boy, is it ever. Oh, my goodness. Does that get to the net in a hurry? And Toronto, let's get it going. Yeah, now they've sent word. There's nothing to discuss on this one. Except how many minutes have to go back on.
Just confirm, the puck went in the back of the net. We have a good goal. Reset the clock. 4:01.
4:01, Chico. And that means we went an additional 3 minutes and 12 seconds.